So this is a no arm dribble. So for this one, you're gonna put your hands across your chest, which means you're not gonna be able to use your arms when you go through the dribble. And this is gonna force your trunk to work even harder and get a little bit more stiffness through there. What I want you to focus on though, is not allowing rotation to happen through your trunk and through your hips. Keep this all facing square on when you go through the dribble.